Are they following us?
Not just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Eleanor! Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people. Oh, Conrad.
I'm sorry, Conrad.
You're sorry? You're sorry? You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad, easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
We just lost someone too. So, say what you have to say.
What? That's supposed to make me feel better?
Calm down, Conrad, please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off, now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son. Gabriel, put it away! Now!
He's gonna hurt you! No way!
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Come on, kid.
Gabe, don't make me repeat myself.
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either.
What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
The one thing we all need is a place to call home. Maybe Richmond can be that place.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Maybe they'll hit it off.
I don't know if it's healthy for Gabe.
I remember being that age. You need someone else to talk to that understands what you're going through.
Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us. Do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. And I'm dying of thirst.
Here you go.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better.
Oh, God damn it. Oh, it really hurts.
Hey, you're gonna be fine, Kate.
I'm just trying to be realistic.
Yeah, well, I'm trying to be optimistic.
Javi.
We both know what's coming.
Kane.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ. I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those.
You can't talk that way.
Hey, it's my deathbed. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died, and I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met. But maybe this is better.
He just needs guidance. And a lot of it.
I hope so. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No. It's on him. He's not gonna take my advice anymore.
That doesn't mean he doesn't need you.
Oh!
Hey, careful!
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really?
With pleasure.
Ugh, parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
If we move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out. Nope. How we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
Now, those might come in handy. Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh. What's up?
It's complicated. I had a friend. He had a wife, a son. He was really protective. And after that, there were others. The thing about people is they always change. Most people only care about themselves. Never think otherwise.
How's Kate doing?
She's holding on. We're almost there.
Let me know if anything changes.
I will.
We need to power it somehow. There's plenty of cable to reach the wreckage, but I need to release it first. Now I can pull out the cable. Hopefully that'll hold. Still needs something to power this puppy. Pop the hood.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
That'll do. Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go! I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Get the walkers!
Eleanor, now! Go, go, go! Just drive! Get her to Richmond! We're right behind you! They're through! Let's go! Thanks. Shit! The van!
We got bigger problems here!
The roof! Go! Get up there, Gabe! Go! Come on!
God damn it! I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea. A plan. Who would have thought of that? We need a plan. That's a great idea.
Are you finished?
Guess we should start praying.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop. There's somebody over there.
What? Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Wait, was this all a trap?
Keep your heads down. Guy could have a rifle.
Show yourself!
What the hell? He's gone.
Everyone stay here and keep behind cover. I'm gonna see what I can find out.
Be careful.
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
So talk.
Okay then. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't gonna shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together? If you're some kind of broken tribe, then let me know now.
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man, I don't know what you're...
Don't move.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi, this guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond? Don't tell me you didn't know that.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
What are we gonna do?
Everyone, just calm down.
Calm down? calm down. How the hell do you want us to be calm about this? They're gonna fucking kill
us. Not if we get to them first.
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Okay. For them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully, find us some dinner.
Son of a bitch! Hey! I can hear you in there! Let me in! Please! Oh, God, you're so many.
Oh, shit. Hey there. Hello.
You can keep that thing pointed at me if it makes you feel better, but if you shoot me, you'll have to deal with all of them. Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Stop talking, do what I say, and you might survive this.
Yes, ma'am. I'd say we make a pretty good team. The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
You and I are not a team. This is my team.
Pretty small team.
We could have survived without you.
Yeah, well, I couldn't have survived without you, and I'm not too big to admit it. He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13?
His real parents are gone. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit, when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God, I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything.
If they died, they died. We all know the risks out there.
Oh, you're too kind. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now.
What's left of them, at least.
By the way, I'm Ava. And my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.